content over everything.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I'm saying you're completely wrong.
Well, I'm not talking about
I've got my evidence. The law and the law, Jesus versus Paul on the law and salvation. Totally different.
Okay, give me one example.
Those Egyptians of now, no. Black people.
One example is
the pyramids. Tutankhamun.
For example, if you
Hatshepsut was black.
If you read the Bible,
the pharaohs were black. But
when you read Gospel of in the book of Romans and on salvation, book of Romans, chapter number 10, verse 1, that's verse number 9 to 10. Paul said, if you confess with your mouth, Jesus is the Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised from the dead, you will be saved.
Amen.
Yeah?
Amen.
Verse number 10.
I just quote
that
today.
It is with your heart that you believe and are justified.
And with mouth, you confess and made us for salvation.
Yeah. But what did Jesus say about salvation?
In terms of what?
What did Jesus say? This is what Paul said.
Yeah.
But what did Jesus say about salvation?
In terms of what?
Salvation. How do you get salvation? Paul said you want to attain salvation.
What do you, okay, that's fine. Give me a definition of what you mean by salvation.
Salvation
means.
What do you mean by salvation?
Salvation means to go to heaven.
To Nigeria,
okay, good.
Heaven,
right.
Heaven.
Good. Is that what you're saying salvation means? Okay, right. Okay, what Jesus said about salvation, in order to get to heaven, to get to God, to get to heaven with God, where God is in heaven, there's a connection here, God in heaven, and then where God is, he said you have to believe in me. That's what Jesus said. So you have to believe in me. Yes.
But
yes.
What did Paul said?
Huh?
What did Paul just said?
Paul said if you confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus is Lord. No, if you confess with your mouth, believe in your heart.
Yeah,
if you confess, because with the mouth confession is made and with the heart.
No.
With the heart confession is made.
No,
let's read it. Let's read it.
You confess with your
that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth, he said that if thou
content over everything. Content over everything. From your belly.
Come, man, say it straight. Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV.
Listen.
COE. Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. I don't even listen to Sky YG. I just listen to
COE.
Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. I don't even listen to Sky YG. Man, just listen to
COE.
Man, just listen to
COE.
Man, just listen to
COE.
If you see me.
COE!
Content over everything!
COE!
Man, not even know BBC.
No.
Man, not even know ITV.
No.
Not even listen to the MUM.
No.
They just listen to COE! COE.